soldiers!
Troops have been detected. Refuses to admit defeat. Their unit has rallied.
We hunger for blood and battle.
Missile warriors!
The men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing. A tower has fallen. Has been killed! Excellent! Our general is being attacked! Keep him alive! Upon us! They're at the walls!
We'll kill them all!
A unit's ammunition is spent, and it can no longer fire! Victory! This is your day!
Warriors eager for blood! The guards want to...
So that's two heroic victories. So these poison archers, you might argue, are pretty overpowered. I don't think they're completely overpowered. As you can see, they do a lot of damage, but they're pretty bad. Like, you're not good at, they can't really make settlements go put fire to settlements or towers or anything. They're good for what they're supposed to do, like exhaust infantry units, exhaust cavalry, slow them down. Because the Antian roster is really bad compared to the other two.
Thirsty for battle!
So the Huns are already running into problems. But we still have to deal with the other nomadic tribes. Because even if we do take out the Huns by any miracle, we have to make sure that no more nomads keep on coming into our territories and just raising it. Because that's a big problem too.
Notice that a marriage, properly contracted and considered chosen. Ready for battle. Ready for battle. Get moving. Get the warriors all. Attack! On the move, lads!
So I lost one archer, poison archer unit, so that's not good for sure. I'm gonna lose this, but I'll gain it back.
Thirsty for battle! Come, fight for us, lads! For the tribe!